Virat Kohli certainly believes in practicing what he preaches. The Indian captain, who is known for his strict diet and fitness regime, has turned down a multi-crore offer to endorse a soft drink. Virat doesn't consume any of the aerated drinks and doesn't wish to promote something that he himself doesn't believe in. The Indian captain has a huge market, of course, because of his on-field performances, and endorses more than a dozen brands. Virat, though, isn't the first one to decline such a lucrative offer. Badminton coach Pulela Gopichand had also turned down a similar offer to endorse a soft drink after he won the All England Championships in 2001.